and enjoy the programs to its fullest. For this activity, our Hyderabad International School Director, Mr. Mohammed Sadiq Sir, I welcome Mr. Mohammed Sadiq Sir to please come on stage. Along with him, we are having our Exceed coordinator, that Mrs. Meenal ma'am. Our school will follow Exceed curriculum. Exceed helps in learning and acquiring 21st century skills, that is creativity, collaboration, critical thinking. So I would like to welcome our director along with our Exceed coordinator Meenal ma'am on stage with a huge round of applause, audience.
Good afternoon, one and all. I'm Meenal from Exceed. I would like to take today's opportunity to speak to you all about Exceed, about the school, and how does it actually work. So to start with, first of all, I would like to congratulate Hyderabad International School for putting up such a big show and students presenting all the performances with so much of confidence. So huge round of applause for the school. So huge round of applause for the school. And a lot of hard work has been put up by the teachers. Not just in presenting the show, but I feel they put a lot of hard work in implementing Exceed as a program in their schools also. They just don't enter the class without a plan. There is a proper plan that we give. They plan and go and execute the plan according to the activities that is prescribed to them. So huge round of applause for the teachers in the school for putting in so much effort into the child's education. One thing that I would like to start with to understand the Exceed methodology. All of you take your children to park, yes? So why do children love going to park, if anybody could add?
Parents, if anyone wants to answer, please raise your hand and volunteers will bring mics to you. Sirs, can we arrange the mics, couple of mics for volunteers? Yeah. One of you go on my right hand side and one of you go on my left hand side. So I repeat the question. She was asking, first of all, let us ask them whether what do they understand by Exceed method. Parents, what do you understand by Exceed method? Exceed method kya hai? Kisi ko
Extracurricular activity.
No. Anyone else?
To accelerate the students, to make bring up their expressions, their thoughts, and whatever talents they have.
Okay. So what we do is, whatever you have said, ma'am, is correct. We try to bring out the thinking skills in the students by doing lot of activities in the class. हम लोग क्या करते हैं कि क्लास में अभी ट्रेडिशनल मेथड में क्या होता है कि टीचर क्लास में आते हैं और दो दो चार चार लाइन पढ़ते हैं और उसका ट्रांसलेशन करके उसको एक्सप्लेन करते हैं. वी डोंट डू दैट. वॉट वी डू इज टीचर्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल प्रिपेयर देमसेल्व्स. टीचर्स क्या करते हैं, अपने आप को तैयार करते हैं और तैयार करने के लिए उनको प्लान दिया जाता है और वो प्लान में क्या होता है कि एक चैप्टर जो है उसको कितने दिन में पढ़ाया जाए, वो सारे प्लान होते हैं. कोई चैप्टर हम एक हफ्ता पढ़ाते हैं, किसी किसी चैप्टर को हम दो तीन हफ्ते भी पढ़ाते हैं. तो हम लोग क्या करते हैं, वो एक प्लान देते हैं जिसके अंदर हाउ मेनी डेज अ टीचर विल टेक टू कम्प्लीट अ चैप्टर, दैट इज मैंशन वेरी क्लियरली. देन ईच डे 40 मिनट्स की जो क्लास होती है, 40 मिनट्स अभी हर क्लास हर पीरियड 40 मिनट्स का होता है, तो टीचर नेक्स्ट डे जाके 40 मिनट्स में क्या पढ़ाना है और कैसे पढ़ाना है. जब पढ़ाने की बारी आती है तो टीचर्स क्या करते हैं, टीचर्स उसको एक्टिविटी के जरिए पढ़ाते हैं. हम लोग एक्टिविटी करते हैं और एक्टिविटी में बच्चे इन्वॉल्व रहते हैं. तो सारे बच्चे जो लास्ट बेंच पे बैठे हैं, जो फर्स्ट बेंच पे बैठे हैं, सारे बच्चे एक्टिविटी खुद से करते हैं और जब टीचर्स भी एक्टिविटी करते थे उसको देखते हैं। नेक्स्ट क्या होता है, नेक्स्ट कम द एनालिसिस ऑफ एन एक्टिविटी। यह वी डेवलप एन इम्पॉर्टेंट स्किल कॉल्ड एज थिंकिंग स्किल्स एंड एनालिटिकल स्किल्स। तो हम बच्चों से बहुत सारे सवाल पूछते हैं कि ये एक्टिविटी में आपने क्या सीखा, इसका क्या मतलब है, तो बच्चे क्या करते हैं,
डिस्कशन करते हैं।
एंड यू नो देयर इज टू वे कम्युनिकेशन, दैट्स व्हाई ऑल ऑफ आवर स्टूडेंट्स आर वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट बिकॉज दे आर यू नो टॉट टू बी इंटरैक्टिव फ्रॉम डे वन। अब आप देखेंगे बहुत सारे बच्चों को 90% ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स जो परफॉर्म किए उनको स्टेज फियर नहीं है बिकॉज उनकी आदत है टीचर से बहुत सारे सवाल करते हो, मैडम ये ऐसा क्यों, वो ऐसा क्यों। इसके बाद एक्टिविटी और एनालिसिस होने के बाद हम करते हैं वर्कशीट। आज जो भी याद किया है, साइकोलॉजिस्ट और एक्सपर्ट्स ये बताते हैं कि आप जो भी लेसन पढ़ते हैं और वो लेसन पढ़ने के बाद जो आपको समझाया जाता है उसके बारे में अगर आप लिख लें, खुद से अगर आप लिख लेंगे उसके इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स, तो आपको बहुत दिनों तक याद रहेगा। तो वर्कशीट में हम बच्चों को चांस देते हैं कि आप जो आंसर्स है खुद से लिखें। वी डोंट हैव एनी राइट आंसर और रॉन्ग आंसर। फॉर एग्जाम्पल अगर कोई बंदा बिल्डिंग से कूद जाए, थर्ड फ्लोर, तीन फ्लोर की बिल्डिंग है, ऊपर से कूद जाए, तो क्या क्या पॉसिबिलिटीज हो सकते हैं पेरेंट्स, आप बताएं। थर्ड फ्लोर से अगर कोई कूद जाता है कोई इंसान, तो क्या पॉसिबिलिटी हो सकती है, क्या हो सकता है उसके साथ, कोई जवाब देना चाहेगा? इफ रेज योर हैंड्स माइक्स विल कम टू यू। अगर कोई बिल्डिंग से कूद जाए तो क्या पॉसिबिलिटी हो सकती है, क्या हो सकता है वो बंदे के साथ?
पर्सन कैन डाई और ब्रेक हिज
कुछ भी है।
वन ऑप्शन, अ पर्सन कैन डाई। सेकंड ऑप्शन, उसको मल्टीपल फ्रैक्चर्स हो सकते हैं। और क्या ऑप्शन हो सकता है,
हाथ पैर टूट सकते हैं, कुछ भी नुकसान हो सकता है।
और क्या हो सकता है, कोमा में जा सकता है वो,
जा सकता है बेशक,
मौत भी हो सकती है,
हो सकती है।
अलग अलग आंसर्स है, आप बताइए। आंसर्स अलग है लेकिन गलत है क्या आंसर्स?
नहीं है,
सारे आंसर्स अलग है,
कोई भी आंसर
आप, आपके हिसाब से उसको फ्रैक्चर हो सकते हैं, आपके हिसाब से उसको कोमा में जा सकता है, किसी के हिसाब से वो मर सकता है। ऑल द आंसर्स आर डिफरेंट बट दे आर नॉट रॉन्ग, दैट इज वॉट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट। स्टूडेंट हैज टू अप्लाई देयर नॉलेज, वॉट एवर दे अंडरस्टैंड, देयर वे ऑफ लुकिंग एट द थिंग्स, देयर परसेप्शन इज डिफरेंट। So we allow students to write their independent answers without judgment.
So whatever they have learnt in the lesson, now according to their understanding of what they have understood from the concept, they try to answer the questions in their own words, which is something that we promote and encourage in the classrooms, that children should write independently.
Independent thinking is important, critical thinking is important, because many jobs are replaced by technology nowadays. Now you are seeing that we are having Zomato and Swiggy bringing the parcels. Okay, down the line, within 1 or 2 years, they are going to be replaced by these robots.
Yes,
we are having, you know, what do you think?
They will be delivering through drones.
Drones. We are having drone technology, which is based on artificial intelligence. Just you have to feed your home location, drone will bring the parcel to you. So those jobs of, you know, delivery boys will vanish. Many jobs in banking sector has vanished. So many jobs are getting vanished, but human intelligence is irreplaceable. That's why student has to develop critical thinking skills. So they have to understand, they have to question the things, and their thinking skills and questioning skills has to be developed, which we do in Exceed. So we'd like to call some students who will present in front of you whatever they have learned in the class. We'll ask some questions and you'll come to know. So I'd like to call the students of grade 6th and 7th.
This is basically...
Please give a big hand for them. Just now when Meenal ma'am came, I thought of introducing students in front of you. They were not prepared for this. They were prepared for something else today. But when I asked them, what did you learn in Exceed and all? So they said, sir, don't worry. We are going to talk in front of parents. Girls, are you ready?
Yes.
Feeling confident? Okay. Can I get one more mic? Okay, you can give. Okay, one at a time. Okay, so may I know your name? Can you introduce yourself?
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, all of you. My name is Romana Abdul Imran from grade 7A.
Okay, Romana, what is your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is science.
Science?
Yeah.
Okay, so in science, what is your favorite chapter?
My favorite chapter, nutrition in plants.
Nutrition in plants?
Yeah.
Okay, so her favorite chapter is nutrition in plant. So how was this chapter explained to you? What activity teacher has done?
In my school, we have done that. We have in pot, we have pulled water in that, and we have kept one white color flower. In that, we have put one drop of the color.
Okay.
And we have kept it to 24 hours.
Mm-hmm.
And we saw that white flowers became so colorful.
Oh, so they have done hands-on activity where, you know, they have kept flower in colorful water, and after 24 hours, when you observed,
yeah.
Okay, 24 ghante ke baad jab wo logon ne activity ko observe kiya, to kya paya? What was there?
That is very
white flower turned into what?
Colorful flower.
Colorful flower.
Yeah.
So you enjoyed that activity?
Yeah, very.
But what was your learning? Kya sikha aapne usme?
In that we have seen that how plants will in the color, how they will become in the color.
Okay, so through what, they are, you know, observing,
yeah,
the colors through stem. Okay, so that was your learning.
Yeah.
And will you be able to write these answers?
Yeah, we can write.
Will you butify the answer, or without butifying you can write your on
without
your own?
Without butify we can write.
That is the power, you know. Clap for this girl, parent. We don't believe in, you know, rectifying the answers. हम लोग answers के रटने में believe नहीं करते. हम लोग चाहते हैं कि बच्चे खुद समझे और खुद समझ कर वो अपने खुद से answer लिखें. इसलिए लिख पाते हैं कि जब कोई बच्चा उसको observe करता है तो वो आसानी से उसको समझ सकता है. मैं इसकी मिसाल आपको इस तरह दूंगा कि अगर मैं आपको theoretically ये समझाया कि cycle किस तरह चलाना है, मैं एक बोर्ड ले लिया और आपको बोर्ड पे साइकिल का डायग्राम उतार के बताया कि ये हैंडल है, ये पैंडल है, ये ब्रेक है, तो क्या आप साइकिल चलाना सीख सकेंगे? नहीं. साइकिल चलाने के लिए क्या करना पड़ेगा? साइकिल पे बैठना पड़ेगा और उसको एक्सपीरियंस करना पड़ेगा. सो एक्सीड में वी डू एक्सपीरियंशियल लर्निंग, एक्सपीरियंशियल टीचिंग, स्टूडेंट्स एक्सपीरियंस इट. इसी तरह जो औरतें बैठी हैं, गोल रोटी आप किस तरह से बनाएं? पहली बार में गोल रोटी बन गई? रोटी गोल पहले से बन गई थी? कितने बार प्रैक्टिस किया आपने? कई बार प्रैक्टिस करने से अब क्या होता है, सुबह सुबह फजर में आप उठती हैं और जब रोटी बनाती है तो गोल हो जाती है, राइट? यस. ओके, वेरी गुड रुमाना.
थैंक यू सर.
व्हाट्स योर नेम?
मायसेल्फ फरहीन.
ओके फरहीन, व्हाट इज योर फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट फरहीन?
सोशल.
मीनन मैम विल आस्क यू सम क्वेश्चंस.
ओके. So Farheen, what's your favorite chapter in social?
My favorite chapter in social is Market Around Us.
Okay, Market Around Us. So how did you learn this chapter in your class? How was this taught to you?
We did an activity.
Hmm.
Actually, my favorite lesson is advertisement.
Advertisement, okay. So let's talk about advertisement. How was advertisement taught to you?
Activity that we have choose our favorite products, and teacher said to make an advertisement on it. So I took lipstick, then I made an advertisement on it. My advertise was it's 24 hours, it's waterproof. This was my advertisement. So I got appreciation from my teacher, and I learned how to make advertise.
Okay, so one thing, so what did you learn about making advertisement? How to make a good advertisement?
We should take...
Keep your mic near you.
We should take points which suits that product. Mm-hmm. Then we can make that advertisement.
Alright, very good. Let's give her a huge round of applause for expressing her thoughts confidently. And parents, this is a real life example that they have done in their own class. And every day their lessons look like this.
Okay, see parents, isme bachchon ne kya kiya tha ki advertisement kaise banate hain, और एडवर्टाइजमेंट का मतलब क्या है, वो लोगों ने प्रैक्टिकली सारा करके दिखाया क्लास में, राइट? यू एंजॉयड दैट एक्टिविटी?
यस, आई एंजॉयड.
ओके, नाउ ओवर टू सिमरा. सिमरा ऑफ सिक्स्थ क्लास. ओके सिमरा, व्हाट इज योर फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट?
माय फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट इज इंग्लिश एंड साइंस.
इंग्लिश एंड साइंस. सो वुड यू लव टू टॉक अबाउट इंग्लिश फर्स्ट या साइंस फर्स्ट?
इंग्लिश.
इंग्लिश. ओके, व्हाट डिड यू लर्न इन इंग्लिश? व्हाट इज योर फेवरेट थिंग?
माय फेवरेट इज डिस्क्राइबिंग एन इंटरव्यू.
Describing an interview. Wow. Can you tell me how would you do it?
We wrote an interview and we described the events of our people life. Like we asked an interview with the seventh graders.
Okay. So shall we do an interview with one of our parent? Parent, anyone is ready? This girl would like to have an interview with you. Anyone can come? She will take proper interview with proper chronology. She knows how to do it, right? Simra. Okay, anyone can? Please come. Please come. So you are going to see an upcoming journalist. Journalist Simra. Please keep your mic near you. Walaikum Salaam. Please come in front. Simra, you can start an interview.
So first, I want you to describe how your childhood was. Like, how did you spend your leisure time when you were young?
Well, when we were young, we used to spend our time playing some games. Like, we used to make our own games, like who can touch the wall on the most height. Like those games, or let us see who will shout how for how long. Those games, indoor games, because we were unable to go outside, so that's why.
So how was your childhood and your school life?
School life, we had even we had CBSE syllabus. In that syllabus also, we had discussions after the our exam lesson. First, we used to have a lesson, then a class test. We used to have a discussion on question answers. Okay? Everyone used to get mingled, but the poor students were lagging behind, and the students who are, you know, who are good in the class, they were the only who used to answer.
Okay, one more last students. Question, Simra. Then we'll move ahead to your one more favorite subject, that is science.
So what are your future plans?
Future plans? Right now, I myself is in my future. Like, I have changed my career line. And actually, I was teaching as a lecturer. Now I have changed to some other line.
Okay.
I've changed my career.
Okay. Thank you, sister.
Thank you,
for coming.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, I would like to tell something, sir. Just now you were telling about the roti, how we used to make before. We used to practice, right? We used to practice, then we used to get the round figure of the roti. But nowadays, children, what they do, using their thinking skills, they make the roti first time round. What they do when mother is not there, they take something round and they cut and they say, "This mother, I made the roti." This is the thinking skill and that is the practicing skill.
Yes,
thank
yes,
you, sir.
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much, ma'am. And the same thing was done by Simra. We just asked her to take an interview like 2 minutes back. And these questions she hasn't written anywhere. She's asking on her own. We did not even ask her to prepare for this question.
So you see, our girls are very confident. We'll ask her one question with regards to science. What is your favorite chapter in science?
Lights and images.
Lights and images. Okay, how did you, like, what activity was shown by the teacher for explaining this chapter?
We took a ball, a torch and a paper as a screen. So in that we came to know that how a shadow is formed by the opaque object, it blocks the light to pass through them. So because of that, a shadow is formed.
Okay, so we have done an activity with torch, opaque object and a paper. Okay, and you understood how the shadows are formed.
Yes.
Now, are you very clear with the chapter?
Yes.
Okay, can you write answers on your own?
Yes.
Okay, so clap for this girl's parents. You might have seen the confidence in the students. So mashallah, students are called instantly on the stage and they are able to, you know, articulate the things in their own way. So that is great for them and see their confidence. Varna kya hota hai, girls ho ya boys ho, choti class ke students jab aate hain, so they shake. When they hold the mic, they shake. They are unable to speak in proper sentences. But our girls, alhamdulillah, are able to do it. Well done, girls. Congratulations. Thank you. So that's all from our side. Thank you, Meenal ma'am, for coming. And thank you for explaining Exceed in a detailed way with the help of students. Thank you, parents, for listening to us. Now we are going to start high school programs.
Yes.